Two women are hospitalized with gunshot wounds following a violent morning in Kensington. Police say the 30 and 27-year-old victims were shot here in the 1800 block of East Atlantic around 2:30 a.m. They are both in stable condition. No arrests have been made.